I'm fine, thank you, Papa. How are you?
I'm fine. I want to talk to you. Can I talk to you?
Yes, Papa.
Have I talked to you before?
No, Papa.
Did you write your details on a paper?
No, Papa.
Or you shared with any person?
No, Papa.
Now, as I'm looking at you right now, I'm seeing in the realms of the spirit. I see January 22nd.
Yes, Papa, that's my birthday.
That is your birthday.
My sisters can confirm.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Papa.
I'm seeing you in a nursing.
Yes, I'm a nurse. I'm a nurse, Papa.
You are a nurse?
Yes.
I'm seeing a child. I hear a name, something like Yande.
That's my son, Papa. That's my
Yande,
son.
That is your son.
Yes, that's
Yande,
my
that
son.
Is your son.
Yes.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, them.
But I'm seeing a problem with the father.
Yes, Papa.
There's a problem.
Yesterday we had a fight. I even told my sister about it.
Who is Chama?
My husband, Papa.
Chama is your husband?
Yes, Papa.
Your husband is Chama?
Yes, Papa.
Chama is a very good man. He has his own side effects,
yes,
but
Papa.
He's a very good man.
Yes, Papa.
I want to pray for him.
Yes, Papa.
And you are going to enjoy your marriage.
Yes, Papa.
I'm hearing a name, Duncan.
Duncan, that's my father and my brother.
That is your father.
Yes, Papa.
Your father is no more.
Yes, he's late.
I see your father. Yes. I'm seeing oil on his head.
Yes, he was a prophet,
He was
Papa.
A prophet.
Yes.
Your father was a prophet. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Duncan.
Your father was a prophet.
Yes, he was.
He was also a teacher.
Yes, he was. Yes, he was. He had the school, Dolly Dollar School.
He had the school.
Yes.
He was a teacher as well.
Yes.
Your father.
Yes, Papa.
And the mantle of fatherhood pastorship is still in your family.
Yes, my brother is a bishop.
Wait,
Papa.
I'm hearing a name, Alvin.
Yes, that's our brother. Yes, that's our brother.
Who is Alvin?
My brother. He's a
Alvin
bishop.
Alvin is your bishop.
Yes.
Alvin is married to a woman called Carol.
Yes, that's my sister.
Carol is a prophetess.
Yes, she is.
She's a prophetess.
Yes, Papa.
They have a ministry called Christian Unity.
Yes.
That is the name of the place.
Yes,
can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Daddy.
My sister, is what I'm saying true?
Very true. Everything
there's a sister,
is very
Daddy,
true.
Here.
This is my
Daddy, I can confirm everything you've said from her name, her birthday, our brother, our father, the ministry, everything, Papa. Everything is true. I can confirm, Papa. It is true, Papa.
Celebrate Jesus, somebody. I hear a word. Something like Madise. Modisa, something like
yes,
that.
Yes, that's my brother. He's a footballer. He calls himself Modise. Modise, yes.
Wait, can I surprise you?
Yes.
He calls himself that.
Yes.
But I heard a tree, Bethany.
Yes, that's his name.
That is his
yes,
name.
Yes, Papa.
I'm seeing Changa Rangers.
Yes, that's where he was.
Huh?
Papa, yes.
Your brother, can I surprise you?
Yes, sir.
He was born in August on the 17th.
17th. Yes.
17th of
yes.
August.
Yes.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
And I'm seeing him and a certain girl. I saw a kid,
yes,
Amanda. Who is
yes,
Amanda?
My niece's daughter.
His daughter.
Yes, but
can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
I see God touching your family. I'm hearing another word, Carol.
She's our sister. She's there. She's there.
Who is Carol?
She's there.
That is Carol.
Yes.
What is your name?
I'm Carol, Papa.
Carol. I heard Karen. I heard Karen. You have a relative from your father's side called Karen. Karen.
Karen, maybe we just had it.
Who is Karina? She's your cousin. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Papa, prophesy.
I hear Kingsley.
Yes, that's our cousin and brother. Our father's young brother's son.
His name is Kingsley.
Yes, Kingsley.
Kingsley.
Yes, Papa, Kingsley.
Even him, he was born in August.
August 19th.
19th August, Kingsley.
Yes, Papa.
We can confirm, Papa.
You can confirm what I'm saying?
Yes, yes, Papa.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
In the realms of the spirit. I see your family needs serious deliverance.
It's very true, Papa.
I'm seeing you people exchanging call-outs.
Yes, it happened last week, Papa, on Sunday. We were actually late. Yes, Papa.
You took yourselves to police.
Yes, Papa, it happened. Yes, Papa.
There's been confusion in your family.
Yes, Papa.
You people are not in order.
Yes, Papa.
You're fighting amongst each other.
It's very true, Papa. It's very true.
We were even talking about it on our way here. Exactly.
You were talking about it?
Yes.
We were
on your way here?
Yes, yes.
And you were saying it's spiritual.
Yes, we were thinking it's spiritual. That's what we've been saying. Because we've been fighting. Because even the three of us, we love each other. But just now,
and the Lord says, indeed, it's spiritual.
Amen.
There's somebody who went to a witch doctor. And they wanted to scatter your family. Mm-hmm. They said, we don't want the family of this man, your father, to ever go forward, to succeed. Says, we want them to be disunited. What I want to do for your family
yes,
is to
Papa.
Pray for unity.
Yes, Papa.
All of you have got potential, but Even financially, you people are struggling.
Yes, Papa.
You come. What is this? I'm seeing school, upgrading.
Yes, I'm doing my master's in public health at the University of Zambia.
You are upgrading your studies?
Yes, I'm upgrading.
Your CV.
Yes.
God tells me to say you are going to be successful in your studies.
Amen.
And I'm seeing you having a school of your own.
Oh, thank you.
You're going to have a very big nursing institute.
Amen. And I've been planning to do that, but because of funds and problems, I just brush it off.
It's a vision that God gave you.
Amen.
Do it and it will work. Amen. What is your name?
I'm Rachel.
You are Rachel?
Yes.
You are supposed to be very rich, but they have blocked your success.
Papa, I can confirm right now. Even my business is not doing very well, Papa.
Whatever you're doing goes down. You try this, it fails. People, they will have your money, they don't give you.
I can confirm, Papa.
That is what has been a problem.
Yes, Papa, I can confirm.
But I'm seeing something happening after today. Amen. I see business. I'm seeing clothes.
Yes, Papa. Yes, Papa. Yes, Papa. I can confirm, Papa.
I'm seeing clothes around you. And I'm seeing the Lord is going to give you 3 boutiques.
I receive, Papa. I receive.
And they are going to be very successful.
I receive.
The Lord says I should tell you that he has remembered you. You are leaving this place with your answer.
I receive, Papa.
You are leaving this place with your testimony. God says your time has come.
I receive, I receive,
receive
I receive.
Your deliverance. You, what is your name?
I'm Caro.
Caro.
Amen.
Caro, your deliverance has come. And all of you guys, you have a challenge. I need to pray also to fix your marriages.
People,
there's a problem of marriages in your family.
Yes, Papa.
Marriages don't last. They don't go well.
Very true, Papa. We can confirm, Papa.
And there's confusion. Even few people that are married, their marriages are not in order.
It's very true, Papa.
It's spiritual as well. We need to break it.
Amen.
So I want you to hold hands. The 3 of you come forward. I want to pray first for unity. All right? Lift them up. I pray for you. Even as a family, may the Lord give you unity. Receive the grace in Jesus' name. I release the power of the Holy Ghost on you. May the Lord give you unity, the spirit of unity, the spirit of oneness, in Jesus' name. Amen. Congratulations. All those call-outs you've been exchanging are over now.
Amen.
That confusion is over.
Amen, Papa.
Why do you people take each other to police, courts? Very soon you'd have been standing in court now. But that thing is over.
Amen, Papa.
It will never happen in Jesus'
Amen,
name.
Amen, Papa.